Just months after a 7-year-old girl was killed in this Rainier Valley flophouse, the house is open again and police say it's just as bad as ever.
This is KIRO, News Channel 7 at 11.
Good evening. It was the scene of a murder. Young Angelica Robinson was killed while she slept in the Seattle flophouse.